here in match number 67 in the autonomous period. All six machines moving out into midfield, grabbing that 3-point mobility bonus each, trying to pick up some additional game pieces. Blue Alliance side of the field relatively empty. Now one cone remains. Some good auto programs here from our Blue Alliance, but it is Red who comes out with the advantage by 2 points. Both alliances getting docked and engaged in the opening period. 12 charge station points, which also apply for the end game as well. And now a bit of a situation for 4564 being someplace they really should not be as they try to escape the hard way over the charge station and do so successfully. Some good driving from Orange Chaos to get out of disaster for Blue. 63-29, back to collect for the Red Alliance. The Buck's Wrath, now with a cone in hand, hits hard with 45-64. Can't catch a break here as Orange Chaos still retains control and then meets the defense from 1071. Trying to get across the field, they finally get into their community. A safe place here for the Blue Alliance. They're looking up high, and they cap off a link for the Blue Alliance. 81 seconds left in play, 95-79. Both alliances with two of the links they need for the ranking point. Red Alliance still looking for one more game piece in the co-op grid to unlock the co-op bonus for both alliances here. And now 49-05, reaching up high to cap off one more link. Unfortunately, bounces often into the hybrid node, still good for 2 points, but that link remains uncapped. And it looks like 63-29 is having a bit of an issue here at midfield. One of those cones trapped in between their manipulator and their chassis, trying to knock into the field to get it unstuck, but no dice of yet. 36 seconds left. We'll see what they can get done as we reach our final period of play. 107-97. Blue takes the lead here. Blue Alliance with the 4 links they need for the ranking point. As we start seeing these robots executing their endgame strategies, 1071 takes a near miss over the charge station. They're gonna be joined in the community by 4905. Andromeda 1 up, ready for their teammates. 9 seconds left. Eidos Dios up for Blue, 5 seconds. A quick triple from the Red Alliance, and time will run out, but Blue hits it at the buzzer for the double.